Some breaking news from Columbus police about a gun found at a school. It happened today at Briggs High School. Police say school staff received multiple tips saying a student was bragging about having the gun. When confronted, the student fought with the school security staff member who tried to search the backpack. That's when Columbus police were called in. They found a loaded pistol in the 15-year-old's bag. That student now facing charges.